truly glorious that we have so many wonderful children, parents, and sponsors in this parish. This is a sad day for us because it will be Mark Gilliam's last day with us as our organist and choir master. Mark is moving to Detroit, and I heard this morning that he's got mittens and long underwear, probably, and some boots, and one of those Russian bear hats. And I told him to load up on rock salt and sand on his way up there, to be sure and buy snow tires and chains. Mark, I think you'll like Detroit very much. It is a sad day, and I hope you'll all stay around to say goodbye to Mark, and we'll join him in April. Notice she's going up in the spring. Mark always plays a postlude at the end of the service. People start to get up and walk out, and I'd ask today, in honor of Mark, if you'd stay after the dismissal just until he's through with the postlude.